وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال. وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
الحمد لله رب العالمين، له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. أما بعد، For all those who have been following us on our AMAU channel for the last few years, you will know that our prime objective at our channel is to teach classical books in the English language in order to bring people closer to the Quran and the authentic Sunnah of our beloved Prophet Muhammad ibn Abdullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We have kept our same objective in consideration as we come towards the end of the 2021. The team Al-Madrasatul Umariya are really pleased to launch a multilingual conference. It is entitled The Forgotten Legacy, aimed at revisiting the legacy of the forgotten scholars and projects from the Islamic history that enabled the message of Al-Islam to flourish and reach billions across the globe. In a time where followers and likes have become the aim for our society, in visiting the biography and the stories of these great scholars, we will see that it is not about the fame that you receive, rather it is the legacy that you have left behind. Some of these scholars, as we will delve into their biographies, have left an impact over nations and have left legacies that lasted centuries. This is despite them not being as famous and well known as other scholars of their time. Thus, for the first time on the AMAU YouTube channel, we will be broadcasting lectures in the Urdu and Somali languages. And we urge those who speak these languages to share these events with family members. And we also ask you to encourage others to attend and also try to come yourself, bi-idhnillahi al-kareem. We ask Allah tabarak wa ta'ala that He gives us the ability to carry on these similar events in the future. We also hope that you attend these lectures and be motivated to take the path of these great scholars who left behind knowledge that benefited millions. Join us as we share these amazing stories of people who did not leave behind a dinar or dirham, were not known amongst the masses, yet left behind legacies that stood the test of time. Join us as we share the forgotten legacy starting tonight.